With Penn State Altoona baseball, a record-breaking weekend for the Lions' first baseman, Catcher Cumming. The senior yesterday went yard three times in game two of their doubleheader against Medaille. That's the most home runs in a game in Penn State Altoona history, a new program record. That also earned him AMCC Player of the Week honors. Congratulations to Catcher and the Lions.